Is it ever okay to lie to somebody? Hello, y'all. I'm Diana Brienne. I don't give advice, suggestions, or information. I just share with you my perspective and opinion on different issues. And so I got to thinking today, is it ever okay to lie to somebody? Well, you know, I'm all about truth. I'm all about being transparent. I'm all about saying the truth. There's times, though, that truthful words are unnecessary to say and that can be hurtful. So, for example, if my boss is wearing a really ugly dress and she doesn't ask me my opinion, I really don't need to give that opinion. And even if she asks me my opinion, is it really necessary for me to tell her that it's an ugly dress? That would be truthful, but is it necessary? You know, sometimes truthful words are unnecessary words if we don't have to say them when they can be hurtful. And so what about, is it okay to lie to somebody? And we're not talking big lies here. We're not talking anything that has any kind of ramifications or lying to someone to prevent them from knowing the truth that could affect their life, okay? We're talking about small lies. We're talking about, well, I'll give you an example. My husband and I, a while back, went to a very nice restaurant. We actually took our family. And it was a pricey restaurant, and someone we knew actually worked there. And so they went to all the trouble to get us reservations because, well, it was kind of a challenging place to get reservations. I mean, they had, you know, a long list of reservations. So we got in there, and, you know, I will tell you like this, it was a one-time experience for me because the food for me was, my food was not all that good. It wasn't served hot, although I kind of ordered a dish that could be served either way. And it was really up to me to say to the waiter, hey, can you take this back and heat it up? And I didn't do that. So I'm not taking or putting, you know, full responsibility on the restaurant when I did not address the issue. And normally I will turn things back. But in that particular situation, I really, I was hungry and it looked good. And it was, the food was fine, but it wasn't up to the way I like it. And it was a very pricey restaurant. You didn't get a lot for your money. And there wasn't a large selection of items on that menu. So later when our friend asked us, how did you like the restaurant? I said, oh, it was great. Now, should I have said, oh, no, you know, it was terrible. I'm never going back. Should I have said that? I feel that in my particular situation, I did the right thing. It was unnecessary. The truth was unnecessary. There was no other fallout from, you know, saying, hey, yeah, it was great. Now, would I recommend it to other people? Absolutely not. But in that particular situation, because this person went to all the problems to get us the reservations and really wanted us to have a great time, I didn't want to sit there and, you know, say, hey, you know, I didn't particularly like the restaurant. The restaurant in itself was good. It was a great atmosphere. But the food itself wasn't up to my liking. A lot of people love that food. So I wasn't going to go and say something negative about it when this person went to all that trouble. So is that lying? I guess it could fall under the term of lying, but I think I did the right thing. So do I think it's okay to lie in certain situations? I don't like lying. I think the truth is always the best way to go. So I'm not going to sit here and say, or stand here and say, yes, it's okay to lie. So I'm not gonna do that. I'm going to just tell you what I did. And I think that sometimes the truth is unnecessary. Sometimes we don't even have to, you know, say a lie. We can just simply not say the truth. Now remember, if we're withholding truth that can affect someone's life, then that becomes the same as a lie, in my opinion. So we never withhold information that can affect someone else's life, okay? This was not anything that could affect anybody else. It was just an opinion about how I liked the restaurant. And since this person had gone to all that trouble to get us into that restaurant with a reservation, I just simply was gracious enough to say it was great. And it was great that they get us a reservation, that we got to experience it a one time only, because I wouldn't go back again. But I would never tell them that. It was unnecessary, and I wanted them to know how grateful I was because of all that they went through to make the reservation. So I don't believe in lying. I believe in being truthful, but I think sometimes it's unnecessary. There's some situations where it's unnecessary to say truthful, hurtful words. And so we have to know when it's necessary and when it's not necessary, okay? I hope you like, share, subscribe to all 5 channels. Links are pinned to the top of the comments section below. If you connect with me with all 5, I will likely connect back with you with all 5. So till I talk to you next time, may God bless you. Hope to talk to you then. Bye-bye.